People complain that the Australian forces simply stand by and watch and don't prevent the attack.